So trying something a little different. Have some leftover flax flour made from seeds that were ground in the Vitamix. Gonna take a little bit of puree of pumpkin. So pumpkin puree with spices in it. It has cinnamon, nutmeg, and other things. Gonna get that in. Not measuring, don't even know what the hell I'm making, but trying something different. Gonna take some almond milk. Pour it in. Close it up. Little wintry drink. Hopefully it tastes good. Vitamix.